Welcome, folks, to White Moose Lake, Alberta, Canada, for the unique lake fish. Now, when you come in, you're going to want to go to the, if you're looking from the dock, you're going to want to go to the right-hand campfire, and I'm going to show you the marks here for it. I want to give a special thanks to Rex, who actually caught this and then sent me the marks. And I've had pretty good luck since he sent them. I was struggling a little bit beforehand. So the thing that I have had the best luck with is the barbless narrow spoon, 7 gram, 1/4 ounce, 1/0. And you just cast it out about 100 feet and stop and go on the middle end. There are some other ones that work as well, and we'll go through these real quick. They do definitely seem to like the morning better than the evening, for sure. And what we're gonna do is go to the spoons here. They actually will, you can get them on any of the midnight or the glow-in-the-dark spoons, and you can get them on any of the 1/4 ounce narrow spoons as well, like the purple, the black, the X series, they'll work as well on there. And if you do want to use bait, which I don't recommend here, you can actually get them right around here with the bottom rods on a mayfly with a 2/0, but just keep in mind, folks, you're going to catch a lot of brook trout that way, so I actually don't recommend it. And if you guys want the actual mark here for this, it is -15 and 84, and also you can catch them as far left as -389, which is here. When I started coming over here, I caught more salmon and brook trout, so just keep that in mind, folks, and hopefully this helps you out. Have a good one. We'll see you next time.